Frasi tha. Krakleath.
Their souls. These two have been here before.
Look, look, twins! How adorable!
Aww!
Play with us!
We have neither the time nor inclination to play. We have come to see Urianje.
Oh, yes, Urianje, the peculiar one! In return for a place in Elmeg, he agreed to a riddle contest with us for 7 days and 7 nights without any sleep.
Oh, that was so much fun! We must do it again!
I'm sure he'd be delighted. Now, if you'd be so kind as to lift your spell.
What now?
I don't know, but this is their home, so we must indulge them.
Right, we've made up our minds. We will lift our spell on one condition, that you first lend us a helping hand, or two, or three. Once you've helped solve all of our troubles, we'll let you see Urianje, Pixie's honor.
Well, there you have it. Pixie chores. I suggest we split up.
Summon me ever since you came here, waiting and waiting and waiting. But my sapling didn't so much as utter my name. Such a heartless thing she is, cold and cruel and heartless.
Another self-important little brat, just what we need.
Reminds me of my childhood.
All right, I'm sorry. It was a joke. Honestly, just a joke. But just now you called for me so earnestly, so fervently. I couldn't possibly stay angry at you. Very well. As your lovely branch, I will lend you my strength.
For you to think of any new games, though, apparently. If I were you, I'd be bored of myself. Now, let me make something clear. That mortal is mine. No matter what you do, she will never be yours. Never, never, ever!
Oh, not even a bit. But what about the others? Surely we can keep them.
No, no, no! You can't keep them either! They're for my amusement and mine alone! And if you lay so much as a finger on my sapling, I'll scatter the contents of her bag all over your precious village. be cold, hard metal, furry, festering food, stinky, sweaty small clothes, and all manner of other terrible, unmentionable things. How would you like that, hmm? All right, all right. But will you not at least let us play with the twins? Just while the others go and see Urianger.
Aye, that's all we ask. And we promise we'll play nicely.
It seems we won't be joining you.
Aye! We'll reveal the hidden Fernic to you at once.
So this is the true Ilmeg.
How are you feeling?
Better. I think I remember the way now.
Apologies for the delay. Shall we go and see Urianger?
Your lovely branch is useful, yes? So whenever you're in trouble, you must remember to make use of me!